He opened the door. Screw you! Screw all of that out! Oh god, no! Not anymore! Top of the morning, TLIs! My name is Hunter here, and welcome back to Let's Play Gloomy Room! Bubbles, it's okay! It's just a scary horror game from Japan called Gloomy Room, okay? Don't cry, alright?
Ugh, you're so sensitive.
Okay, whatever, Buttercup. Whatever you say now. So as the title suggests now, I played Gloomy Room already, which was already scary, scared the fuck out of me, and it's the exact same atmosphere as Bathroom. It's where this big mouth monster really made me jump, and the norm monster kind of remind me of Mr. No Hands from Hero 108, if you ask me. So then let's get back to Gloomy Room. Let's do it. Okay, so by the way, I checked everything, including this bathtub right here, and the mirror, which you don't see yourself in there, and this treasure box right here, and that's a page what I just saw for the very first time playing this game. So here are the numbers that you really have to put in. Here's a 5, 19, 10. God damn it, how am I gonna do that? Alright, so what do we got here? Okay. Dripping sink, I hear that. Oh, it's bright. Oh, WASD, shift, control, escape. Okay, look at that, how to play. So this is the red page right here. Kind of all bloody right now, including more Japanese text. Okay, that's really odd. So, the mirror, I do remember. Oh, I can see that red page in the mirror. Oh, God, I can move around. Kind of like an amnesia mechanic right there. Even like Layers of Fear, too. Okay, that's the star on the wall. That's a picture right here. Kind of, so the different years are on each of the frame right now. This star on the wall, as you could see. And you don't see yourself in the shiny wall. Kind of remind me of like a little bit mirror. There's something down there. What is that? Can you see something in the wall? If you see something in the wall, then yeah. It's gonna be very interesting. Oh, we got something right here. What is that? What is that in the wall? Okay. Okay, seems we found something here on the... Oh, what the fuck was that sound? Okay? I put the code in and somehow it did not work. Okay, that's really messed up now. Alright, that's what you're gonna start with this game. Can I just go in there? Thank you. Oh, now I figured something out. Let's go back in there, alright. So we just continued on from where we left off, and we just... Oh my god, we did as many attempts as we could, getting away from the no-arm monster, a-hole. God, it keeps scaring me a lot for the last fucking time. Okay, more Japanese tags. I cannot read them because they're all Japanese. I wish I would. Okay, E is the flashlight. And F is to turn on and off the flashlight. Okay. Now let's get away from that motherfucker. God, the lights are already turned off. Well, good thing I have the flashlight on. Now I can see better in the darkness. No music anymore. Fuck it! Jesus Christ! Oh, I did not remember when I played Gloomy Room like that. What is it? A key! Yes, I got the key! Oh my god. I don't remember everything while playing this game, but I do remember one monster when that scared the living fuck out of me, man! Monster, hello? No, you're near, right? Ah! Oh god! Oh shit! Oh! Fuck! Did I die? No? Okay. Okay, so the screen gets fuzzed up when the no-arm monster is very close to you. Okay. That kind of reminds me of the difference between that and the light flickers. When, like, some of the monsters are close to you, like in Black Rose, like Myrtle Wasp or Sullivan. Yeah. Okay, let's go in here. Hello? That's really dark. Okay. No, that's the bathroom right there. Can I take a crap now? Okay, we gotta get out. And I know the monster's right in that fucking room right there. Hello, are you in there? Monster, hello? I don't see you. Oh, this is getting a little bit look like the Slender Mechanics right there. I'm just right in the kitchen checking out the cupboards right there. Okay. Alright, we're just, yeah. We're gonna get back to the living room right now. Hello? Is anyone in there? There's a lamp right there. The couch? That's another great picture right there. Hot, I do remember every mechanic with paintings. Some shit right now. Even some more pictures right there. Let's check them out right here. Okay, there's that woman in the field. And look at those wearing sunglasses. Okay. Wow. That should be a really great start for this episode right here. So here's a Japanese one. The text. Okay, now everything's still Japanese. Oh, here's the question. Okay, now we have to figure out which this translates to into English to figure out the mystery. Okay, then. We have to understand what these pages have to do. Another key. We got the shiny gold key. Now we got to get out before the... Oh, yep. He's close. The lights turned off again. Then we have to make a quick run for it. He opened the door. Screw you. Screw all of that out. Oh, God, no. Not anymore. Okay, get out of there. Get out of Dodge! Oh, God, no! No, no, no! Oh, oh yes! There! We juked him! God damn it! Oh, oh, oh God! Oh, this works! No, he's a faster one! You gotta get in there! Quickly go! Ah, yes, key! Oh, my God, it's still fuzzing! Where are you? Oh. Okay, he's gone. Thank God I have, like, several keys in this game. God damn. Oh. Alrighty then. God damn, the lights are still off somehow. Oh, God, not you again. Oh, God, no. Oh, God, no. Oh, I'm dead now. I'm already dead. I'm already dead. Ah! We cannot complete the game already. You just died from the Noir monster, and that's it. Let's give it a one more try then. Then screw this game. Fuck. Did not expect that. Connie will just kill you from now on. There's no way to juke past this motherfucker. I hate you so much, you motherfucker! No arms! Then you're just gonna kill me without your arms! Oh, God damn it! How do I get past you? Because I juked you the last time when I get past through you and you did not jump scare me! See? I juked you like that! And there you go, now we'll just get the key from the last time in one of these fucking treasure boxes that will just try to escape from that motherfucker without any arms! God, get the key! Yes! Please go away! Please go! Oh. Thanks a lot for going away from me, a-hole! Oh, God. I still hear you! I still hear you! I still hear you now! I still hear the monster without arms. Now we must escape this fucking mansion here. Then we'll get out. Thank you for playing. It's okay, Bubbles. I just got the good ending. I just completed the game already, alright? There's no need to cry about it. I just completed the game.
Ugh, you're so sensitive.
Oh, okay. Again, whatever, Buttercup, whatever.
Oh, ah.
Frody? Really? Come on! Oh, come on. I wasn't part of the deal, Frody.
Oh, ah.
Whatever. Whatever! Okay, guys, well, that was Into the Gloom. I completed the game, and there you go. That was it. Wow, I definitely managed to get through this motherfucker without any arms. Just saying. If you liked the video already, don't forget to check out two of the previous episodes where I tried to manage to get through him, but it didn't work. You just die a lot of fucking times. There you go. Hope you all enjoyed the video, and we'll see you then. Goodbye, one.